Well, a major South Florida hospital has just opened its doors to a recently expanded and upgraded emergency room. We were at the Broward Health Imperial Point Medical Center for Lauderdale for the big day today. The $17 million renovation quadrupled the size of the ER from just over 6,000 square feet to 24,000 square feet. It now has 20 treatment rooms and some of the shortest wait times, we're told, in all of South Florida.